I'm MJ Thompson, and welcome to my vintage sled tour. This is my 69 Buick. And we'll get this moved out of the way. This is my 1972 Alan 250 single. So this is my 1969 Olympic 320. It all comes down to there being so many different ways to enjoy snowmobiling. I got my 1972 TNT. There were times where I was afraid to ride it for the sense that I wanted to keep it really nice. My prediction is not first pull start, half choke, second pull start. Becky is my 88 Safari 503. She's a reliable groomer. She grooms my trails. My 1980 Blizzard 5500. I had no idea when I bought it how much fun this machine would be. It's so much fun. Like, it's not all about, I'm gonna buy the fastest snowmobile. I'm gonna go on the longest trip. There's days where it's about where, how you never left your backyard. So those are some of the best days.